you're on leads to the Fuchin Temple. Go inside the temple and use mind read on the monk. After talking with the monk, you can enter the waterfall grotto and take his test. The treasure chest in the first room is a mimic. Get ready to fight. In the next room, work your way left and hug the left wall until you reach another log crossing. Doing this will get you the Arctic Blade, a strong water-based artifact weapon that can be used by either Isaac or Garrett. Head south through the spikes and start making your way east. Here's another Jupiter Ginny. Get the horizontal log out of the way so you can ride the log on the left side to the Ginny. Thank you. After a brief scuffle, this genie will be yours, along with your first level 3 summon, Brockney. Now your target is the Dragon's Eye. You'll find it in this room. If you recall, you passed through a darkened room earlier. Now on the right side, you can put the Dragon's Eye into the statue to reveal a path. Take the shortcut to the left side and follow the invisible bridge. We have found the Orb of Force. We have finally gotten what we came for. Equip this on someone to have them learn the Force Synergy. You'll want to have this power for the next area. Thank you.